This video describes the new feed rate management options for drilling operations through intersections, now available in ESPRIT. Intersecting holes and pockets are very common in hydraulic parts and molds, as well as in many other applications. Proper management of the feed rate for the varying tool engagement through intersecting holes or pockets saves time and money in several ways. Minimizing burr formation as the tool exits the material eliminates costly and difficult secondary deburr operations. Preventing tool deviation on irregular or curved surfaces, such as an internal hole wall, prevents tool breakage and extends tool life. Since these operations are often also deep holes, which already must be carefully managed, intersection feed rate management provides even better control over the process, extending tool life and preventing scrapped parts. Intersection feed rate management options are available for conventional drilling, drilling with chip removal, drilling with chip breaking, and deep hole drilling cycles. To set up intersection feed rate management, go to the Holes tab of a drilling, drilling with chip removal, drilling with chip breaking, or deep hole drilling cycle. Define the feed rate management behavior. Choose to adjust feed rate through intersections only, breakthroughs only, or both. For the examples in this video, we choose both intersections and through. Next, define the intersection clearance value. This defines the incremental distance from detected changes in tool engagement at which to apply feed rate changes. This distance helps to account for discrepancies in tool geometry or position, ensuring that feed rate changes occur when needed. This diagram shows where ESPRIT would apply intersection clearance to adjust the feed rate before breakthrough into the intersecting hole and after re-entry into the material. Partial contact feed rate percentage defines the feed rate change when ESPRIT detects partial contact, that is, as the tool breaks through into an intersection or as it re-enters the material. For movement through intersections, define the type of move and the intersection feed rate percentage if you choose to feed through the hole. ESPRIT applies this move type at intersection clearance after partial contact while the tool passes through a large intersecting hole or pocket. Finally, choose whether to apply Livestock Updating. This would update the stock after each hole in the operation to take into account any intersections created during the operation. Since this operation does not create any such intersections, we select No. In this example, the drill will pass through partial contact with an intersecting hole and then cross through the large hole. This is also a deep hole cycle, and as such, it starts with a pilot hole. At intersection clearance from partial contact, ESPRIT adjusts the feed rate to the intersection feed rate percentage, 25% in this case. The adjusted feed rate is maintained across the intersection until intersection clearance after full engagement resumes, at which point the full feed rate is resumed. At intersection clearance before breakthrough into the large hole, the feed rate is adjusted once again until intersection clearance after the tool breaks through completely. The tool rapids across the intersection. Once again, at intersection clearance before re-entry into the material, ESPRIT adjusts the feed rate down to 25%, and resumes the full programmed feed rate at intersection clearance after full engagement resumes. At intersection clearance before the tool breaks through to complete the hole, ESPRIT adjusts the feed rate a final time. Thank you for watching this ESPRIT product feature video. For more information about this and other new features in ESPRIT, refer to the release bulletin and product help.